I mean, greetings. I am 2VR8, that totem droid for this vessel. You must be my new master. Gentle, kind new master.
So I get a starship and a servant, too. Not bad at all.
I am relieved, pleased that you find me agreeable. I will never disappoint you, Master. I am programmed for a wide array of tasks, including but not limited to meal preparation, ship maintenance, janitorial duty, and etiquette. Welcome aboard this Fury-class Imperial Interceptor. A versatile craft combining a starfighter's maneuverability with armament to rival larger military vessels. You'll find all of the standard amenities, including your own private captain's locker for storing valuables. The astrogation console contains a constantly updated map of the known galaxy. Interstellar communications are accessed via the ship's holoterminal. Priority alerts that you may find useful are available from the Imperial Holonet console. Lastly, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to issue new orders. Any questions, Master?
I have a mission to complete. Time to see what this ship can do.
Thank goodness you aren't deactivating me. I mean, good luck. I regret I am unable to offer you combat support, Master. Frankly, my chassis couldn't withstand the stress. However, should any errands arise that are beneath your superior status, please do not hesitate to call upon me. I function to serve you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on your bridge. It will program the proper astrogation coordinates and activate the engines.
Aglausai unsaf pama ubilin. Und in amagas kapana, warpen himinam arpai bohavnona.
Sometimes it takes greater strength to spare an enemy than to kill him.
Ima un mail. Ustaupaim I sijai in alam is frumadain habans. Gamlin ist franjan kupainanan.
Not many people lock their allies in stasis for centuries.
Iswarim ja algamboze uspalib. Ni havashun isquis kaijukai wejans in haumanai.
Is that you, apprentice? Excellent. You've arrived safely on Balmorra, I see. Now, I hope you're ready to work. I've got a good idea of where the ancient artifact is on Balmorra. But it's not pleasant.
What exactly does this entail?
Yes, well, let's just say circumstances have changed since Tulak Horde hid his artifact. Tulak Horde hid his artifact in a vault on Balmorra, one that was later converted by the Balmorans into a toxic waste storage facility. But the vault was hit badly in the last war. It's now a crater filled with toxic waste. Your artifact is at the bottom.
You must have some sort of plan for how to get it, right?
Regrettably, I haven't had time to put together a plan. You'll have to figure this one out yourself. But try making contact with the Imperial Resources Officer here on Balmorra, Major Besica. Besica knows the planet, and he may even have a few good ideas.
I sincerely doubt it.
Those who succeed without the Force make up for what they lack with a certain resourcefulness. Don't write Besica off. The Empire has its hands full, coping with a violent Balmorran uprising. Officially, they're a grassroots militia. Secretly, they have the Republic's full backing. I've informed Major Besica of the Republic's involvement, so he'll be better equipped to assist you. No doubt the Republic's hounds will get in your way.
Republic or resistance, it makes no difference to me.
The Republic may claim to be virtuous, but they have a well-oiled military machine. These are not farmers waving sticks. But the war is secondary to the artifact. Retrieve the artifact and try to be discreet. We don't want the entire Sith Order chasing our prize.
There's something of great value in one of the hazard vaults. The one that was blown open. I heard you could help.
Ah, who's this? Sith? And an alien at that. It's a real pleasure. I have a son on Korriban, you know. It's a tough war you're walking into. We're fixing blasters with adhesive tape. But we'll help you any way we can. Now, let's see. A blown open vault. Captain, do we still have those pumps?
Sir, if this is the vault I think it is, it won't be that easy. The fumes alone have put men in the medical center.
There has to be something that can withstand this stuff.
We need some way to make this pit less deadly. Tell me, Captain, is there nothing that can survive the toxic waste?
Well, nothing grows there, sir. But there are the colicoids.
Colicoids? What do those bugs want with toxic waste?
Food, sir. Our surveillance satellites have recorded them feeding on the toxic waste. We suspect they've been designed to eat it.
So how do I become a colicoid?
Sir.
No, Captain, he's right. To get to the bottom of that pit, you'll need to become like the colicoids. There must be a way for you to take on the colicoids' resistance, so you can enter the vault. Captain, where were these creatures created?
Well, I can't say for sure, but there's a research lab not far from here that was overrun with colicoids as soon as the Balmorrans abandoned it. But the colicoids are vicious creatures. Just one of them tore apart a whole squad.
I think I can handle a few bugs.
If you can get into that lab and find out the colicoid secret, we'll do what we can to get you into that toxic pit.
Sir, even if we find out what causes this resistance, we don't have the...
We'll worry about that later. Right now, our Sith friend has to get into that lab and find out what the Balmorrans did to those creatures.
Major, if we don't get those supply vehicles...
My men are working on it, sir, but until that shipment of plasteel I requested 3 months ago comes in...
I don't care! Tear it off the walls if you have to!
What was that all about?
Don't worry about the Colonel. He's loud and impatient, but we all are these days. What with a supply shortage. Now, did you manage to find anything out of the lab? Captain Ilun and I have been doing our own research, but we haven't discovered much.
A lot of data there. Not sure how useful.
Have a look at this, Captain. I can't make head or tail of it.
This confirms our suspicions. The colicoids were being mutated to clean up the waste, and it looks like the chemical mutagen they were using could theoretically work.
Well, that's it. That's our solution, right? We just replicate this chemical mutagen.
Sir, there's a problem. Our chief scientist defected to the Republic a few months back. We can't begin to replicate, let alone test the serum without him.
I guess we need to undefect him.
Undefect indeed. You certainly have a way with words, Sith.
The scientist's name is Yanis Tirek, and he's still on Balmorra, in a Republic research base out near the Toxic Lakes.
All right, Sith. It looks like you have your next objective. You find this scientist, you subdue him, my men will bring him back, and we'll get you your chance to swim in toxic waste.
Consider it done.
Oh, and Sith, hurry back. I just got word that my son passed his trials on Korriban and is on his way to Balmorra. I don't want you to miss him.
Should have known Besica wouldn't let me go without a fight. But sending a Sith seems a bit like overkill. Are you here to kill me, or are you going to torture me first?
Come peacefully and no one gets hurt.
I risked my life to defect to the Republic. You think you can scare me into returning? There are fates worse than death, and being an Imperial scientist is one of them.
Don't you think you're being a little dramatic?
I won't go back to that place. You don't know what it's like. We're not expected to be men. We're machines, slaving day in and day out. No intellectual freedom, no creativity. I'm tired of building killing machines. I want to do some good for humanity. I can't go back there.
I can promise you, I'm not trying to build a killing machine.
I know better than to believe the promises of a Sith. You'll have to kill me. I'll never return to the Empire willingly.
Do this one thing for me, and I promise to get you back to the Republic.
You're serious, aren't you? What kind of a Sith are you, anyway? Okay, I'll go. But I'm holding you to your promise. I can't be away from my research here for long. We're working on a new field medical technology. Nothing special. Not even classified. Here, you should try one of these.
Sith! Major Besica sent us in after you to collect the scientist.
Take him, but don't hurt him.
Of course. We'll see you back at Sobrik.
Sith, I'm sorry to interrupt you. I'm sure you're very busy. Congratulations, by the way. I heard that you found our scientist. We'll whip up that serum and get you into that toxic waste pit in no time. But there's a problem, and I need your help.
Just have the serum ready for me.
You'll get your serum, but you need to help me. It's my son. He arrived shortly after you left for the research facility, but then he went after some holocron, he called it. A few minutes ago, I got what I think was a distress call from him. He's in trouble.
He can handle himself.
Look, I didn't want to have to do this, but it sounds like I have no choice. This is my son we're talking about. And if you want your serum, you'll save him.
Have you forgotten who you're dealing with?
I have pull in important circles. And my brother is a high-ranking Sith. You'll listen if you know what's good for you. All this time you've been running around, we've been fighting a war. I've been more than happy to help, but not at the expense of my son's life.
Nobody gives me orders.
Then you won't get your serum. We narrowed the origin of the distress call to an abandoned building near the Republic Crater Outpost. I'm guessing the Republic's captured him, which means a lot of fighting to free him. Good luck.
Thank you. You... The old man sent you for me, didn't he? He must have gotten my distress signal. I guess he's good for something. He kept talking about some Sith he was working with. He didn't mention you were a filthy alien.
He didn't mention you were an insufferable fool.
Watch your tongue, scum. Now get me out of here!
Give me one good reason.
My master's powerful. I'm sure you've heard of him. Lord Estrus. He won't be happy if I don't come back alive. My master sent me here for a holocron the Republic dug up someplace or other. I got the holocron, now all I have to do is get out of this place.
What purpose does this object serve?
It's not the holocron itself that's special. The holocron's a map. It's supposed to point to a powerful weapon of the dark side that's hidden here on Balmorra. The weapon's mine if I find it, which I will, now that you're here to free me.
You're lucky I like your father.
Looks like you and my old man are one of a kind, both weak. I'll be sure to tell him what you did for me. Maybe he'll reward you.
Next time, don't look to me.
I wouldn't count on it.
Hey! If it isn't the hero of the hour! I just heard from my son. I knew you wouldn't fail me. I was hoping he'd come back to base so we could catch up, but he said he was busy. Do you think he's okay?
He will do what he wants, and he can handle himself.
Ah, I see. Important Sith business, eh? Well, the Sith are the heart of the Empire. But you're not interested in any of this family stuff, I bet. You're here for your serum.
Is it ready for me to use?
Sure is. But I think Dr. Tyrek here wants to have a word with you first. Dr. Tyrek will fix you up with the serum and explain what we know about it.
So let me get this straight. You kidnapped me away from the Republic so that you could go skinny-dipping in a toxic waste pit?
A Sith's got to find some way to unwind.
You're aware that this serum has never been tested on humans, right? I mean, it should work, but it was designed for colicoids.
What are you getting at?
This serum could kill you before you even begin. And it might not be the most comfortable of deaths.
That's a chance I have to take.
All right. Well, I warned you. I can't expect to change a Sith's mind. This vial contains enough of the serum for about 5 doses, but I'd use it sparingly. You'll have to fight through the main Republic base to get to the vault, but that's the least of your worries. The colicoids around the vault are the real concern.
As promised, you may have your freedom, Doctor. Thank you.
What? You're not serious. I mean, you're Sith. You can't be serious. You'll let me go back to the Republic?
I promised, didn't I?
I don't know. It was all kind of fuzzy. I wasn't sure you would. You'll know I'll never make it out alive. So if you're serious, you'll authorize a shuttle for me out of here.
Where do I sign?
Just let me get the transport officer on the holo here. There we go.
Dr. Tyrek, Sith, Captain Rollo at your service. What can I do for you?
I'm authorizing a shuttle for the good doctor.
Yes, right away.
Thank you, my lord. You're a strange sort of Sith, but I appreciate it. You know, if you ever want to come over to the other side...
I'll think about it.
Well, thank you anyway.
Sith, leaving us for good, eh? Got what you came for, I take it?
I appreciate the help.
The Sith are the heart of the Empire, I always say. Anyway, we wanted to see you off, give you a pat on the back and a little parting gift.
I am most grateful.
Safe travels, Sith. It was a pleasure working for you. And thanks again for saving my son.
I found the artifact.
Excellent. I trust Major Besica was a good help. I've traced another artifact to Nar Shaddaa, but I'm still trying to locate the other two. I'll see what I can learn while you're on Nar Shaddaa. Now hurry. There can be no gain without haste.